Hi everyone, my name's Jay and I'm the creator of this channel, Fearless Backgammon. My goal in creating it is to help you, my viewers, improve your backgammon play in general and match play in particular. I'm aiming it at the intermediate player and above, especially those of you who want to break through to a master or even grandmaster level. I've done that myself and am currently rated at about 2500 on the Backgammon Galaxy site, with an average performance rating under 5. I've still got loads to learn and improve on, and hopefully I'll grow right along with you on this channel. One of the key aspects of that growth is connected to the title of this channel, Fearless Backgammon. It's my experience that part of reaching the next stage of backgammon development is psychological, letting go of the fear that undermines us at various stages of games and matches. Backgammon is, in large part, a game of risk analysis, and many of us, for any number of reasons, are naturally risk-averse. We're afraid to leave shots. We're afraid of giving our opponent control of the cube. We're afraid of being gammoned. We're afraid of risking a turn of fortune by going for the gammon. These fears are sometimes justified, but more often than not, they lead us to err on the side of caution and safety. And we leave equity on the table. That is, we end up reducing our winning chances in games and matches. So one of the themes that will run through my episodes is the need to let go of our fear and weigh the odds and take more calculated risks in favor of greater rewards. Speaking of episodes, each one will be devoted to one game, or sometimes two games if they're short, from a 7-point match that I've played online on Backgammon Galaxy. Each match will have been analyzed by Extreme Gammon at the world-class level, with the occasional decision analyzed at the plus-plus level. I'll talk you through interesting, tough, and crucial decisions, both in checker play and cube action. I'm a university instructor with more than 25 years of teaching experience behind me, so hopefully the way I structure my explanations and revisit and emphasize certain points will help you to master key principles and guidelines as you improve. Please subscribe to my channel if you'd like to be alerted when I put up each new episode, and I look forward to reading and responding to your comments and suggestions after each game analysis. Let's enjoy and learn together.